former Doors keyboardist Ray Manzarek.
First time I saw him was on MTV. I was just completely blown away. Michael reminded me of, in a way, reminded me of Jim Morrison. The Australian invasion had happened. They had the reptile, they had the serpent power.